Like I said, please don't die.
That's where we flipped it over last time.
Ooh, almost flipped me over. Just for you guys, Scott, I'm gonna go the same route
that we took through the Boo National. With a couple added extras, of course, but. New tires, new front springs. That did really well.
We all went this way here.
I'm gonna cut over up here.
No problem. Sorry, I wanted to bounce on a tree for a second. Or service berry, if you will. Or for the deer, honestly. Help with their digestive tract. We kind of like how much we'll just cut across.
Now normally when going this direction, I would just go straight. It's a trail straight, but I'm gonna try and make this hairpin. That wasn't so bad, was it?
Welcome to the jungle. We got dinosaurs.
This is one of them.
All right, we're gonna finish coming up to the top of the Boo National Forest.
Pretty soon I'm gonna have to trim them service berries out of my trail. Wonder what happens if we just burn out on them for a minute. Alright, we're gonna go up one of the other treacherous trails. She has so much more flex now than she had when I took that picture.
Welcome everyone to the Boo National Forest. We are down here at the ground floor. We're gonna work our way up. Now it's time to dry it out. All the trails, they are more fun. Things are loose now. They're more of a pain in the ass. Look at that. We got right up above where the Tioga died. It's where RC cars come to die. Wow, these tires are chewed.
There's a loose terrain. Let's see if we can get up this loose terrain. There's the rock mash.
It's all good. We landed back on our wheels.
Ah! That's how you end the video. Turn the box back out.